it's been forever. Hey, who's here? Alright, let me charge this real quick. Damn, I gotta piss. Hey, cat girl, Sunny. Been a long minute since we've been here. Alright, lit. I gotta pee real bad. Ugh. Ooh, I gotta pee. Hey, what's good, y'all? We're just gonna check up on our Sims, see what they're doing, and then we're gonna go to bed, because it's really late. And I really gotta take a piss. What? Oh. Adjust the... What? There we go. Wait, there we go. Now y'all know how big my TV is. I have a digital lifestyles TV. Like, it's a flat screen, but it ain't like 2 HD. Flat screen's a flat screen. Huh?
I know.
Maybe because it's updated. Oh, I see the growing together pack. Oh, shit. Jorge. Alright, let's do it, y'all. I'm a gangster's wife, to an anybody killer. Daddy, let me know if I'm your only girl, the only man that I need. Oh, he didn't answer me. Oh, wow. Yeah, he's probably sleeping. Ugh, I hate to say I'm the clingy girlfriend, but... I am. Who would have thought, huh? A lot's happened in my life, I guess. Cat girl.
You missed out on a few chapters,
but it's fine. Nothing major really happened. Just that your girl got a boyfriend. And he really sweet to me. Be opening doors, be cooking me food, be feeding me.
I know. I met him online, surprisingly. His name's
Jeremiah, but I call him Jay, and I call him other things as a joke. I'd be like, ha, Poppy, Daddy. But it's jokes, though. It's all jokes. But yeah, he's really nice. I'll show you what he gave me for Valentine's Day. He gave me some roses. This is like the first rose I've ever gotten. My first rose. Like, you know, in school they always give out dumb roses. I know. You're dating for a good like month and a half now. Your girl's getting pampered. Never thought I'd see the day in online. Like, what the fuck? How the fuck does that even work? But yeah. I know, right? And it's like the roses that like never die. So like this shit's gonna be here forever. So it's like really cute. And I got him some stuff too. Like, I know. And I got a matching necklace too. Not like with a rose, but it was like a necklace with a heart on it, and it has like 100 ways to say I love you. Like, what? He gave that to me. He didn't have to. And when he first met me, he brought. Like, his sister made him, like, some, like, a box of chocolates to give me when we first met. It's a lot's happened. But, yeah. Anyway, enough sappy shit. Oh, shit, 4 people are on here. If he's on here, he's too asleep. But, yeah, now you know why I've been kind of the clingy girlfriend, I guess. So, yep, here's the manses. The cholo. All right. I don't know why he's at the gym. Oh, shit, because of his date. Holy fuck. Is that bitch still there? Ooh. All right, y'all. Let me piss, and then we'll continue this. I'm gonna put on the waiting music. You already know. damn it, Lil Nas X. Give me a second. Right, someone commented, I think. As I recall, I know you love so girl, you dancing too. I literally didn't notice. That's so funny. I always be dancing to this song. This is my waiting music. Alright, y'all. So, I don't know why he's confident, because literally, it was a minor. Alright. God damn it. Dude, why can't I? There we go.
Gloxa.
Oh yeah, I'm so attractive. All right, let's see what happened. Competitive, win a competitive game. Honestly, I don't know what's. Okay. All right, you show off. Do push-ups or whatever. I really wish like you could do mods for PS4. That'd be so dope. Then he'd be an actual gangster. Alright, should we just go home? Oh, she seems angry. Oh, that's a dude. Never mind. Alright, I don't know what we should do. Let's see, what does he want to do? Get a promotion. What else? Compete a day of work. Okay. If you want to win a game, I guess you could play basketball. Let me see. Because my bitch is at work. The fuck is that? Oh. Oh. Okay. Yo. Granny be rocking. Why can't I click on anything? Can I not give her money? Oh shit, that's me. There we go. Yeah, give her some money. Oh, what? Bitch! I was literally gonna tip you! Alright, you're not gonna get that $10 if you're not gonna play no beats. Huh? God damn it. Bruh. Are you kidding me? Alright, you're not getting $10. Oh, fuck no, I'm not tipping you. Alright. Alright, we're gonna have to leave, because, we don't... Just go to the bathroom! Oh, wait, what? I gotta... Juanita Chavez works for an hour. What would you like to do? What do you mean? Wait, am I home right now? What is this? Take... Alright, how about we go home? Damn, I have like a... What? Since when did I have $9 million? Oh yeah, we used cheats. Alright, we'll go home. Go home. I don't know. I need my music. I know, it's too quiet. See, this is the thing with me playing Sims, like, so it's a hit or miss. I don't know if we should start, like, a whole brand new series or this, because the game series that I chose was enemies to lovers, or, like, they just broke up but they're living in the same household. I'm trying to get them together, but it's really hard. They have a rival gang, too, so it's him and four other people. It's been a hot minute since I played, so your girl's gonna be pretty stale to the roleplay. Right, you know what my boyfriend freaking told me? He's like, you only play Sims just to get to the fuck. I'm like, what? And apparently, I think he saw one of my Sim streams. He's like, yeah, you have an Asian on there, and da 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 da, because he knows I'm kind of into them too. I'm like, oop. I didn't make them fuck! Then you probably didn't see me play Sims, because they don't sleep with each other. Like, what? No. I know. Can you believe that? No, my Sims don't fuck. If anything, my Sims are characters in a movie, okay? We're role-playing. He thinks I'll be sitting here watching them fuck on them. Like, what? Oh, God, I don't know. He's funny. Take your piss. You don't need me to click it for you. Don't tell me you just pissed outside. He literally was proud of pissing outside. Okay. Just kidding. He does need a piss, though. All right. Oh, that's where I am. Maybe these extra laps will make Jorge love me. Alright. Take your piss and then talk to her. I mean, I don't want to control my Sims. I like them doing their own thing, but you need to take a piss. Bruh, where's the bathroom at? There's literally no toilet here. Are you kidding me? Alright. Let's take a piss. Your Sims are in a Disney Channel movie. Oh, yeah, I remember you'd make jokes about that, like, only on Disney Channel. Alright, let's go to Juanita. Alright, we're gonna need... The house is so big. I know, it's a mansion because, you know, he's a mob boss. So you already know. I'll show you the house. Shit. God damn it. So, yes, this is the house. Ugh, if I can... Bruh! I want to show the house! Alright, so, yep, this is the house. Did I make it myself? Hell no. I'm trying my best to... I forgot how to tilt the... Wait. Controls. It's been a hot minute. Game options. Dude, I forgot how to play this game. Oh, there we go. What? There we go. How do I move? Upper floor, select sim, call cutaway view, view controls. Bro, I forgot how to play. Like, I want to tilt it so you could see the house better. How do you look up? Oh, well. Oh, my God. I want to show you the house, bruh. Okay. Let me figure this out. Alright. Dude. Do y'all know what to do? How do I tilt it so we could look like... So it could look sideways? Whoa, what is this? Kiss someone? Oh well, it looks good anyway. Okay, yeah. So yeah, this is the house. He has his own little basketball court. And also, they have a jacuzzi. And this, because I wanted a fountain. This is their, this is where they smoke weed. And they got karaoke here, a little, you know, for the SoundCloud rapper, because he's a gangster and all gangsters need to be fucking SoundCloud rappers. And a maze, because why not? Alright, there we go. So here's the separate room. If I could fucking get in here. I already made a joke about this being like a MTV Cribs, but wait. Are they talking to each other? Oh. Alright. So, okay. So, this is Juanita. She's the... They're, like... Okay, so, this is his, like, main bitch, obviously. But they broke up. But she's trying to win him back. Even though he's a fucking asshole. And then, he's the mob boss. Anyway. Let's join in. Actually, wait. Let me see if I can figure this out. We're gonna go on build mode just so I can see what I could do. Because there has to be, like, I know there's, like, a control to tilt it. Eh, sure. I just need to tilt it. I know what the fuck to do, I just need to... Oh my god. Emily, you didn't fucking help me at all. Dumbass bitch. Alright. How do I leave this place? Alright, I think I clicked... Bruh! Whoa, I have not played this in forever. Oh my... How do I exit out? Bruh, I literally don't know how to play. It's been forever. Oh, okay, there we go. I still don't know why I can't get rid of this freaking... I don't know. Are you kidding me? Bruh, are you kidding me? Oh my god. Oh, okay. Guys, how do I get rid of, like, this bar down here? I forgot. I can't even exit out for some reason. Oh well. Damn it. Okay. Let's see. Oh yeah, I remember I played Alejandro while playing this. Alejandro. Let's see. Give me a second, y'all. Instrumental. Heck yeah! I need to get into the zone. Alright. But yeah, all the rooms I actually did decorate myself. Huh? I don't know how to help. It's been a while, really, for you two? You know, I guess we all have our moments where we just don't play Sims for a hot minute, and then we come right back. We're like, what the fuck do we do? But yeah, so the house... So, okay, the house I did create myself. So this is his, like, main room. Actually, let me put on some music. Because I'm really too tired to make jokes. Alright, so this is his mob area, where he makes all his big drug deals. And this is our cocina, the kitchen, where I'll make all my delicious foods for my man. And this is the main living room. This is where we have a hot sex. And this is our bathroom. Besides the other room we probably have sex at. Just kidding. Alright, and then this is the main bar area to have our foods when we have our boys over. Alright. And this is my room. It's very pretty. It's all pink, just like I want it. When I get angry at my man and we're not sleeping in the same bed, I go right here in this room. And this is our main room. Obviously, he loves gold because he's so full of himself. As you can see, he's sleeping in his own damn bed. Another bathroom. Let's see what else. This is where I do all my calls and schedules for his enemies. The main bathroom. Pretty romantic, if I do say so myself. And another bathroom, because we always need to take a shit in every single room that we're in. And another bathroom. And yeah, that's basically it. Alright. I just like the beginning. Alright, where am I at? No, it is Friday, and I'm all alone. My man, he left me alone. Even being in this bikini didn't set him off. What am I supposed to do? I already took a swim, already did everything. Maybe I should go on a vacation. I deserve it. I mean, I've been in this house. I've been stuck in this house for way too long. You know what? We're gonna go out, and we're gonna find ourselves a new man. Alright, let's find our good fit. We're gonna get the fuck out of here, or we're gonna go to a fucking resort. There's no resorts here, but we could see. Because last time I took her to a club, literally, it was empty. Damn, this should be glitchy. What the hell? No. Hot like Mexico and joyous. I gotta choose, nothing to lose. Don't call my name, don't call my name. Alejandro. Alright. Do you really gotta take a piss too? Oh my god. Dude, my thing is glitchy as hell. Oh my god, what happened? Bruh! Dude, are you fucking kidding me? Why is it so glitchy? Oh my god. Oh, this game really wants me to stop playing, huh? Oh, saving it helps? Alright, I'll do that. I'm gonna take you to the bathroom for a second. Jesus, you fucking baby. Alright, let's save it. Oh yeah, Cholo Ever After. Alright. Hopefully that helps. Let's see. Gangsters. I love Gangster's Wife. Wow, it's taking forever to save, too. Instrumental. I fucking love this song. Michael Jordan is the player we've been waiting for. Oh my god. I don't give a fuck about basketball! I don't know if it helped. It's still bad. I need to take a vacation. I really need to take a piss. Oh my god. My man doesn't love me. I don't know why. I be doing everything. I be working out. I be looking good. Fresh in my pussy. But he doesn't even fucking want me anymore. He got so many fucking bitches all up in his door. There, at least she took a piss. Why is she tense? Bitch, why are you tense? What? What? Okay, what? That anxious feeling looms over Juanita. She discovers something new about herself. A fear that wasn't there before. Growing inside, ready to overcome. Juanita in the peril... What? A fear... Oh, of an unfulfilled dream. Bitch, shut up. Alright, we're getting the fuck out of here. It's almost as if someone's controlling her life. With Juanita... Bitch, you already have your life set up. Your life is to serve your man. See, this is why we need to go somewhere else. I hate that freaking notification. Like, duh, I'm controlling her life. Why is there an orange notification? The orange one meant that, it was basically to warn, you know, that I'm controlling her too much. I mean, the bitch couldn't even pee without my help. Who's really controlling? You're controlling me to control you to take a piss. Anyway. Let's get the fuck out of here. Dude, this is really pissing me off. Ugh, can we get the fuck out of here? Okay, so... we're gonna go down here. Do we have to start and... I don't know. Time to get... Oh, that's odd, lol. Time to get a new man. Literally, we're gonna get our new man. The thing is, it's so slow. Should I just, like, exit out the game and go to the main menu, maybe? Actually, we're gonna go to the main menu. Maybe that could help. There we go. Yep, so we're gonna get a new man. Hey, for people in the chat, what's good? Yeah, I'm gonna try that. Hey, what's good, people in the chat? It's LC Funny, aka Liana, aka the next Pokemon because I'm cuter and funnier and Latina-er, so subscribe. Anyway, hopefully that did something. Dude, it didn't do anything. Oh well. Ba-da-da-da.
out to get away from a man. Gotta do anything that I can. Live a new life, maybe it for me. Maybe I'm not gonna be somebody's honey. I'm tired of living with this man. That's a fucking gangster, doesn't have a plan. He could get killed anytime. Do I really want him to be mine? Maybe I should go out and find a new man. A new man that will care about... I don't even know. That's my freestyle. Tired of not being noticed. So tired that I don't even have a chance. Why can't I be an industry plant so I can be famous already? It's still so slow. I don't know if I'm gonna play this still. Trying to find a new man. Bitch, it's still slow. Holy shit. Guys, what do? I mean, I could restart it, but I already did that already. 5 people in the chat. Hey, what's good? It's not gonna be fun. This ain't no hood. I don't understand why you watching me. Trust me, it's really boring. I swear to God, if you wanna subscribe, go ahead. I'm better than Pokemon, cause I'm cuter and funnier and more Latina-er. Hey, now it's working. Hell yeah. Subscribe to me. What you doing? Alright. Finally, it fucking worked. I don't know. This fucking song makes me wanna...
freestyle!
What is this? Okay. We're gonna go and find a new man. Who knows? Maybe a girl. Who knows?
Yeah, I mean, she could go with whoever, bruh. But then again, no. I remember last time a girl did hit on her, and I was like, no. Alright.
No, he's not coming with me. No.
So yeah, these are his gang members, and here's the leader of those two guys. Anyway. She can go with whoever she wants. What? I know, about time. It's working now. I don't know why it didn't want to work before. Doing all this shit. Trying to restart the game. It didn't want me to leave. I can't fucking rhyme right now. I don't understand, but I need to take a bow. Hey.
Oh yeah, she could go for them. Oh true, I was trying to get her to get with the Asian because I made him really cute.
I made all of them really cute. Yeah, I guess she could go with them. Hey, if we see him at the island, then we'll make our move. Oh, should we put on some tense music and some relaxing music? Anyway.
Ah, bit of wax.
Ugh, tired of sucking so much dick.
Just kidding, she didn't suck any dick. She was fucking swimming all the time. Alright, we need some... what's a good music? Oh wow, she's so pretty. Anyway, let's see. Starships. Let's go to the beach. H, let's go get away. Actually, no, I don't want that song. The night is... so we'll chill at the beach, and then we'll go to the club, and then we'll find a man for her.
Well, no one texts us on E. We ain't getting any money. Let's text ourselves.
Damn, it's almost 1 a.m. I don't know what time my dad's coming back from. Oh, well.
Time to live my life. Fuck all them men. All
right. Look at the bright side. Yo. Hey, yo, tonight's the night that I'ma get twisted. Mix Moscato and vodka, I'ma mix it. Roll ass fish, so we about to get lifted. Gift for the present, a gift is for the gifted. This is what you came, this is what you came for. You gave with your money, it was what you paid for. That's all I know for the song. Oh, shit. What? Sorry, I thought my mom was calling me. Alright, anyway. We're not dressed. Actually, nah, we'll chill like this. Alright. Okay, maybe not. I want to play Starships.
Starships, we're meant to fly.
Alright. Boom, good rapping. Thank you. Trust me, I could sing that whole song. Actually, I could sing Your Love. Your Love is pretty good. Actually, no, not really. I can't sing it that well. I could sing a Barbie Things in my prime, Optimist, Sagittarius, you know that I'm a prophetess. Oh, keep it all real, a prophetess. At least took an L off your bucket list. It's time to make hits and it's time to diss. How you still diss and still can't find some hits? Was it worth it, dummy? I ain't mind a bit. Get some chips, time to dip. Oh, hello! Hi, Bob Ross! He's kinda cute! Hi! Wait. Let's make some friends. Hello! Who is this? He's kinda cute! Whoa. Actually, wait. Never mind, he's not that cute. I just don't. The beard! Ugh. Alright, never mind. He ain't that cute. Huh? Young Bob Ross was black. Let's have fun at the beach. Let's go to the beach, each. Let's go get away. Thay, what they gonna say? Have a drink out of my life. Bad bitches like me, it's hard to come by. Get it down, out, let's go get it down. It's out, let's go get it out. It's a 2, 3, little good tape. I'ma blow more money, though. I'm on the flow. I love to dance, I give me more. Then I can't stay, get on the floor. You a mo. Where the fuck? I thought there'd be more people here. Starships! Fly! Hands up and touch the sky. Let's do this one last time. Oh fuck, I fucked it up. One more time, whoa. Bitch, I'd be a y'all, oh fuck, whoops, wrong one. Y'all would know, I'd be the best pop singer out there. I'm just saying. Your girl be putting some effort. Anyway. Actually, you know what's a good song for this? What's it called? Cheerleader. Cheerleader is such like a resort type song. What? Anyway. Y'all missed it. I was singing such a great song, third person in the chat. I was singing Nicki Minaj, and I am representing her really well with the bob. The bob. Perfect. Damn, I earned that much money on my day off. Ooh, what is this place? This a bar? Or is this a house? I'm confused.
When I need motivation, my one solution is my queen, cause she stays strong. Yeah, he is always in my core.
I'm sorry, I keep wanting to sing. Where am I at? Alright, girl, you need to make some friends. Nah, he's too fat to be your new man. I'm not gonna allow it. Hello. Let's say hi to this dude that has frog flippers. Maybe he's attractive. Say hi. Hey, find a new man even. He might be married. Hopefully not, but hey, ruin his family.
Oh, God.
Hello, I'm Juanita. I'm new here in these parts. Nice to meet you. Hey, look at her talking to a man. I don't think he's that cute, though. Oh, she's hungry. Alright, so... Oh, she's cleaning that. Well, that didn't help. Yeah, maybe this bitch is actually married. Alright, we're gonna call someone over. Alright, yo. Let's bring... Okay, how about we don't do that? Let's just see who's around. There has to be someone that we know that's here. So we could talk and stir up some drama. Great, now it's fucking up again. Alright, never mind. Is there anyone we know? What is this? Whoa. Damn, these houses are dope. Island girl. Y'all, I'm trying to find her a man, but it's kind of hard. I mean, that guy was okay, but he literally just sat back down. He didn't even want to talk to her. Get yourself some food, girl. You need it.
tropical vegetable plate, roasted fish. Oh, hell yeah. All right. Hurry and get your food. Is a worker? Oh, it's a girl. Damn it. Where are the luau parties at? Is this Hawaii? Oh, it's a chick. Damn it. Where are all the men at? Hello. No. No. I mean, we could go for... Ugh, no. My girl got more respect than that. We ain't going for an emo-type shaggy. Whoa, what? What is that? She wants her first kiss. I mean, do we just do this? I don't know exactly what we should do. Who's still on here? I'm just wondering. Oh, it's 7. Alright. Let's just keep talking this guy up. Talk to him. Dad. Asked to hang out? Oh my god, he's getting up. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Are you gonna hang out? Oh my god, here I come. Are we gonna hang out? Hi, I was wondering if you'd want to hang out?
No. Yibs.
Oh my god. Oh my god. He's thinking about me. Oh, did he get my number? Ooh, okay. Sorry, I've had such a rough day. Like, my man was so two-faced. Yeah, I know.
Oh yeah, I've been here all my life. Like, I'm a great scuba diver.
Oh, really? I would have never known. We're gonna get that kiss, bruh. Flirt. Pick up line. Are you from... Oh, fuck. No, just flirt. Ah, damn it. I couldn't even flirt with him. We need to get over our man. Flirt. Pick up line. We're doing it. Do it. Oh, my God. Who? Oh, my God. This bitch is such a cock block. What? What is going on? Oh, yeah, I saw this sculpture the other day. It was so... Oh, wait, it's a guy. Shh, dude, he didn't like the compliment. Oh. Whoa, you just rejected her? My guy, do you not see my girl right here? She is beautiful. The fuck do you mean, you fucking dick? All right, we are attacking him now. What the fuck? Oh, belittle his ass. No. Oh. Deception, motherfucker. Start a rumor. Clown him. Why is he embarrassed? Did you know that he pees his pants and it goes everywhere? Arguments. Yell at. He's as disgusting as a bear. He has such a small penis, you won't even believe it. His penis is so tiny, I see it! Good. Alright, it's 9. You know what? Oh, wait, there might be some parties up here. Sometimes they throw parties. I think. Dude, where is everybody? She's supposed to have a fun time. Well, this was a bust. Well, it's Friday. You know what? We're gonna go out to the club. We leave in this fucking sandbox. Let's go. We'll come back another day. With maybe one of his gangsta friends, because this shit was not it. Okay, what's a good song? Memories. We're gonna make some memories. One of the crazy shit I did tonight.
Oh my god, I don't have that much acne. I don't need this fucking commercial in my life.
We're going to the club. We're gonna tear it up. Ay, yo, yeah.
I wish we could go to like rich spots, but I don't think we can.
We're going to the club tonight. It will be the best therapy for me. All the crazy shit I did tonight. We are gonna go to the fucking club. You don't need your man, eh? You know we got a plan. We're gonna be the baddest bitch there, eh? There's gonna be hot guys everywhere. Hey, hey! Yeah, yeah!
I actually love these songs.
Ooh, 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 ooh. Yeah, yeah. Hey, hey. Ooh, 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 ooh. Yeah, yeah. Hey, hey. Ooh, 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 ooh. Yeah, yeah.
Literally, I was probably a teenager on the wrong time. Literally, I was 8 when 2015 was, like, the dope, like, year. Like, the clubs had all these songs. Like, I was literally born in the wrong year. Like, I miss all the swagger outfits, the backwards hats. I don't know why. I thought that was so dope. Alright. Actually, you know what we need? We need sexy chick. Are you kidding me? It's fucking empty? Bruh. I'm having no luck anywhere. There's literally no one here. Wait, who's that? Damn it. Bruh, it's literally a Friday night. I mean, it is 9. It gets lit at like 12. I mean, in real life. Who's that? Yeah, no, we're not hitting on him. Okay, we're leaving. What the fuck? Hey, hey. Let's get the fuck out of here. It's for couples anyway, and I'm single. In the game. Sexy chick. This fucking song's great. Sexy chick. Just had to clarify.
I'm not saying that I'm off the market. Yes, I can see ya. Cause every girl that...
Ooh, maybe go to... Oh, there's a club at Willow Creek? What the fuck? I didn't know that. Are there? Is this Willow Creek?
Oh my god. Why'd I think of this before? We could've got so much dick before. Let's go to this place. Who would've known? Who know that?
Hey.
The baddest bitch alive. You can't tell me otherwise. Hey. There's nothing like the girl you never seen before. Like to the...
Oh, my ass. And it's 1:12. Holy shit. Y'all. We gotta find her a man before we get to... We gotta go to bed. Oh, for real? Alright, I'll take your word for it. Wow!
Suna.
Okay, wait, that's just the downstairs. Maybe upstairs. Bitch, you lied. Why the fuck is it so empty? There's only two bitches in here. Oh, wow, that's kind of cute. They got a patio? That's cute. Oh wait, people are coming in.
You think you're all that, but you're not. Why is it just a girl's night? I want to see a guy, but oh well. I guess I'm gonna have to make some friends.
Oh, it takes time? Alright.
We're gonna be dressed like the baddest bitch alive.
Bruh! Is this a lesbian night? Oh my god. I mean, hey, I don't discriminate. I know, right? Oh, there's a dude. All right, we're going in. Oh, he's... I was about to say he's white. I mean, hey, get money. Oh, that girl's breaking down. Hey, 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 yo, yo. Bitch, break down. Listen. These people are jamming. I want to dance. Oh my god, a celebrity ruined it. Are you fucking kidding me? Bitch, leave! Bro, this party got ruined by a celebrity. You're not even that important! Look at me just sitting. Oh my god, this bitch ruined it. Yeah, no. Fuck this club. God damn it. Bro, these influencers ruin everything. Oh my god. Mortimer's chatting her up. It's that asshole. What are you doing here? Oh, fuck no. Oh, he's jamming though. But I don't like him though. Degrade his ass. Why the fuck is he following me? Degrade him. Degrade him. Do it. Bitch, he doesn't deserve. Trash his ass. Do it. Ruin his good time. He literally followed you here. Fucking degrade him. Go away! Tell him to go away! Get up to him and tell him to go away! Do it now! You could have had all this, motherfucker! Damn, look at me go! Oh, my girl's break. Oh, she's gonna tell him to go away! Oh. You better leave this fucking place! Bitch! Oh! Whoa, what was that? You didn't even want to tell him to go away. What am I doing? I mean, hey, at least she's making a friend. You know what? This is a successful night. Anything in the upstairs? I thought for sure somebody that we'd know. You know what? Fuck it. We're going to call somebody because literally no one's showing up that I want. Okay. I don't care if you're uncomfortable, bitch. Okay, we're gonna bring one of his gangster friends over. It's literally 12. You know what? We should check another club out. We should go to the desert. The desert probably has more shit. LOL. You do look like Bella. Oh, my sim. I know. It's the dress. It's because of the dress. She's prettier than Bella Goff. Because Bella Goff, actually, they're kind of the same. They both have degrading, like, significant others. I'm so tired. I really did. Bro, we gotta go to bed. I do. It's 1 a.m. Alright. I don't know why I'm playing that song. Alright. Cackle, I appreciate you chilling here with me. It's 1:18. We need naps. We do. But, like, I need to see how this plays out. Like, this bitch is having no luck with any guys. Like, damn, is she me? I mean, maybe not right now. I mean, I'm pretty good right now, so, you know. What was she? The single version of me? I can't make any single jokes anymore. I could say past tense. There we go. If it ain't lit here, I don't know what is. Bitch, I'm tired too, but we're still up. Change your outfit since you do look like Bella Goff. Change. Lit. Suck it up, Buttercup. Are you kidding me? music is this? Oh, hell no! What the fuck are these people listening to? No wonder no one's at the fucking club! What the fuck? Girl, change this music. That's why no one's here, but this loser right here. Girl, don't even enjoy it! Change this damn song! You're a disgrace to have a fucking gangsta-ass husband. Don't fucking listen to this shit. Y'all, change the song! Are you fucking kidding me? You can't even change it? No wonder no one's here at this lame club. Bruh, you can't even change it. Bro, this is for all the middle-aged old-ass moms. No, we're getting the fuck out of here. What the fuck? The last club, no one was there. This one, there was only chicks and a celebrity ruined it. And now this one plays wank-ass nursery rhyme fucking kid-ass for middle-aged old lady-ass relatable to their kids-ass music. Okay. That was a fail. I'm running out of options. Hottest spot. Let's see. Like, literally. We're having no luck at this point. I can't even roleplay because I'm so pissed off. And I'm so tired. Three people in the chat, subscribe! Third person, subscribe because I'm cute and funny and Latina. My hair's stuck. But yeah, cat girl. How have you been, girl? It's been a hot minute. Missed you, girly. I always talk about you to the other followers. I'm like, dang it, if only cat girl was here and a few other of the OGs. I still can't believe we got Devil Last of Us Part 2. That took forever to finish. So now we have Sims and Detroit Become Human, and we also have GTA.
And I still have Minecraft.
Hottest spot in town, my ass. Bro, why is... Oh my god, are you kidding me? Well, we could steal her money or become her friend. Let's dance with this bitch. Hello? Who are you? Damn! Ooh, I don't know who you are. Oh, you got a big ass nose. Yeah, never mind. That's not attractive. Eh, I guess we can give him a chance. Oh, God. What the fuck? Why are you paying him money? That bitch is like, nah, he can't play, but he's famous, so I'll give him money. What? What the fuck? What's one of the gang members doing here? Interesting. Which one is he? About time someone showed up that I... Ooh. What the fuck is Wednesday doing here? The other guy! Oh my god, the black one. Oh my god, he's so cute. Oh my god! They recognize. Oh my god, where is he? Girl! Girl! Oh my god, that's what they're here for. I mean, I'm talking to him, so. Let's talk him up! Ooh, attraction. Hello. Affection. No, we're not gonna confess right now. Small talk, small talk. Interest? Interview. No, we don't want to interview him. Nah, he noticed me first, so we're gonna talk to him first. Get to know. How come I never noticed you before? Oh my god. Hello!
Yips!
Who are you? Whoa. Damn, I'm even thinking Yips. About him. Woo. He's like, notice me. Fine, I'll notice you. Attempt introduction. Uh-huh. Aw, man. Don't. Damn it, she needs to take a nap.
Omiv Binkoya. Seraviksu.
Who is this Chris Brown looking as?
Moochie Peachy?
Yeah, my girl fainted. Uh-huh. Damn, all the men are showing up. Get up, bitch. They're taking a picture of me just laying there. Attempt introduction. Do it. Come on, girl. Try to talk to him. Oh my god. Get with a celebrity. Oh, that'd be iconic. Talk to him. Girl, that ain't gonna get you a man if you're gonna freak out like that. You gotta play it cool. Oh my god, this isn't helping. Just talk to him, it'd be easier. Discuss outfit. Alright, we're gonna talk, and we're gonna talk right here. Oh wait, fuck. I mean, chat here. There we go. Away from all these motherfuckers! Oh my god. Yeah, away from these damn celebrities. Girl, who you texted at this hour? Oh my god, we finally got some time alone with him. This is the guy that I made.
Oh, damn.
Ain't he cute? Oh my god. He got some cute dreads and everything. Okay. Be friendly. Deep thoughts. Oh, he's funny. He got jokes. Jokes. Wait, did that say tell a joke about his family heritage? Is that racist? My girl made a racist joke. Canceled. Oh my god, I know he is cute. Guys, I really gotta go. It's really late. But I hope you guys enjoy the video. We'll try to see where this goes. Hopefully something good comes out of it. But yeah, your girl's really tired. Thank you for staying for so long. I'm surprised no one's told me to go to bed yet, but I might as well go to bed because I'm tired. And you can't look this cute forever, so go take a nap. And I hate naps, but I have to take it because my eyes are tired. Like, my brain's awake, but my eyes are really tired. Yeah. And he liked it. Okay, bye-bye. I need sleep too, right. Good night, y'all. Hope y'all enjoy the video. Bye.